23 now.
Bleep, bloop. I am a robot. Yeah, just kidding.
We are getting closer. If no panda second round remake, please.
Dr. Blinker.
I bring an end to magic.
Oh, why am I so lucky on these casual games? What's this? Give me this luck in ranked games. Three goblin mechs, round three, and there is Zio as well, but I won't take him. I'm not gonna look for it. One big ring now for Vanguard, and we try to win rounds. Agnes, hey bro. I'll take this one.
This one's on me. I bring an end to magic.
Can we remake? Five units. What is this? Round five. Someone trying hard to stop my streak. That was close shit. What the fuck is this? What to do?
This one on me.
Mid by SF game. Nah, fuck. All the fucking pairs. Everything. Every single unit. Look at this. Double Panda, double SF, double Timber, double Clock, double Tinker, double Bounty Hunt. Every single one. Time for some tier 2 units. Come on, game. Yeah, of course. Stupid game. Oh! It's really time or I'm gonna lose trick. At least Tinker tier 2 is something.
Enchanted, I'm with bones and spells I come.
This is impossible. And we lost. Now I will get 3 tier 2 units. No. Got it wrong.
When you play with Lena, you tend to get burned.
What should I play here at all? I have no idea. Yes, it is telescope. What to do with stupid telescope? Ah. Rank 1 is not coming, guys. This one is casual game, not ranked 1. We are playing with guys from Twitch and YouTube. I won. I needed to lose that round.
With bones and spells I come.
We got free roll at least. Now we have to win the next battle, and they are all fucking strong.
My suit should keep me comfortable. I am the new Mark II Rattletap. Just kidding.
Time to shove off.
It's not strong enough, but we are almost same. Tinker, kill his Tinker. Draw. Fuck this shit. Stupid Tinker. Fuck all the rockets and fucking Panda. Come on.
My faithful join me. I'll pray for you.
Fuck this shit. So unlucky. Lost two mangos now. Unless we draw this round, it will be one mango lost. If my stupid Tinker just killed his Tinker, he's even. I was rolling like idiot and couldn't find SF tier 2. Death prop drop 6-4. He had one undead there, look, one fucking undead, and he got death prop. That's called fucking luck. My son will come now. And I will win a round again when I need to lose. Okay, good. Yeah, probably Aqirs because of the boots I got. I might try 4 Aqirs, maybe. Interesting game, interesting game. Can't win when I need to. Yes, I do, but what to do with it? Oh, you said 4 Aqirs. Yeah, yeah. I said it already. I'm gonna try it, probably. That prophet guy now. We lost again. Don't kill a Tinker. Don't one hit him. Don't. You better lose the game, yeah, four mangos, that's perfect, we don't need more than that. They are just all too strong. Yeah, it's 4 mango game. But with second chance we can get lucky. You never know.
Sure. My quiver and bow are ready.
Yeah. 4 Aqirs with Alchemist, maybe. Let's try. I'll just open 8 slots and play. No second chance. Okay, doesn't matter. Sin Reaper should do the job. I will use them now. Time to roll. Easy peasy. Peasy, easy, easy. We'll go 10 slots now. Yes, this is community game. Another game. I thought I'd take a break, but maybe I go for one more king game or one more community. We'll see. I'm not sure, bro. Let me see. I can play one more after this. Oh, that's a big streak. Nice. Maybe with Alchemist here, maybe I shouldn't eat all of them. Maybe I should let some of them survive and be killed normally. I get Aqirs out of these units. Look, when I alchemist eat these units, I will get new ones. Look, big ones. That's what Aqirs do. We are really strong now. You're welcome, bro, you're welcome. Bodrum can't find one edge. I'm not sure how that works. Maybe he can, yeah, I don't know. That's a good question. Maybe a little bit. Let's try something. I should get stronger Aqirs like this. But my alchemist will be weaker. I need stronger alchemist. He didn't get everything in time. Around 28, 6 slots, that was pretty bad. Probably didn't have the right relic or something around then. Four Aqirs with spider legs are not even as good as four Aqirs without spider legs. But with Alchemist you get some shit with spider legs as well. Your Alchemist gets strong, you have good carry. What we might do here is get some brood seeds and make this tier 2 to get him more HP, more damage. Yeah, because you get Alchemist spawned here as well, you can get 4 units spawned here, 5 with Aqirs. And the more different units you get, the less spawns you will have. It's okay guys, don't worry, I will win for you. No, I don't need Necrotia. We'll just roll for Aqirs, maybe some legendary unit here to play spider legs on him, like primal beast maybe with spider legs. Second chance.
Your god
has time for some role play.
I'm the brains
and I'm the brawn.
I fucked up. I should have played one more seed there. Fuck Queen of Pain seeds. I mean, fuck spawning. Well, Queen of Pain tier 3. It's not bad. But he kicked my ass there. Okay, we just need stronger Alchemist. Fuck everything else.
We better.
Yep.
Primal Beast Tier 3 we got there. No! No! I'm dead now. He was full of items. Oh my god, I'm dead.
No, stop! What are you doing? What are you doing?
What a fucking fail. Wow. What a fucking fail. Wow, shit. Should have played Venno instead of Alchemist. Lucky for me, I had enough HP. Can make butterfly there. One more game. Okay, one more.
Enchanted, I'm sure.
Triple kill.